Alright, Shalom. Wanna give all praises to Yahweh Ba'asham Yahweh Shai, double honor to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone that rule well. Peace and blessings to the elect. Right, this is Amma One from the Great Millstone Camp in Trinidad. Basically, the true Israelites are catching hell. Okay? The true Israelites are catching hell according to the Bible and according to prophecies in the Bible. Now, there's a bunch of people calling themselves the Jews, right? With the Jews, the word Jew, short for the word Judah, and they took on that Jew name because the kingdom of Judah, from the split of kingdoms, when Shalman Asa the fifth king of Assyria took the northern half of Israel and carried them into his land, into a land, right, the foreign land, and they remained only in Jerusalem, the Judah, the kingdom of Judah, which through different captivities, they shortened the word and called them the Jews, which consisted of Judah, Benjamin, and Levi. Alright, so these, and back then they were so-called black, dark-skinned people. Alright, this guy, Gamal Abdul Nasser, let me just look up that quote there quick. Right, this was the president of Egypt in the time, I believe, of the Six-Day War. Okay, they left black, the war of Israel. When he was asked about peace in the Middle East, the late president of Egypt, Gamal Abdel Nasser, stated the Jews will never be able to live here in peace because they left black but came back white. That is the ambassador that was sent among the heathen. Alright? Gamal Abdel Nasser. Okay? So, as I was saying, the real true Israelites in mourning right now, they're catching hell. These people who call themselves Jews are imposters who have nothing better to do with their life. I don't care, because they pass all kind of laws that you're not supposed to talk bad about them. I don't give a shit. You fake ass Jews, all you're going to pay for what you do. You understand? All you have nothing better to do with all your life, knowing that you are not the people, and go about your whole lives. That is how wicked you all are. You go about your whole lives pretending to be these people, which is us, the Israelites. So-called Negroes, primarily will be the so-called Negroes from North America, from Haiti, and from the Caribbean, so-called Negroes from there. They were known as the Jews back then, but we get kicked out of our land, hence the reason why we over here catching hell. The true Jews. Alright, so I type up on the internet, the Jews run wealth. And you're getting all kind of thing about it. Jewish dominance of America, facts are facts, rents.com. Jews controlled 57% of the metal trade, 22% of grain, and 39% of textiles more than. Right, let me read it. More than 50% of Berlin Chamber of Commerce were Jewish, as were a spectacular 1,200 of the 1,474 members of the German Stock Exchange. See how much things the Jews own? See how much things these Jews own? Okay? But when you go into the scriptures, you see, now is the time you guys are being exposed for the devil you all are, and you don't like it. This is Revelation chapter 2 verse 9. This is the Son of the Most High talking to mainly he directed it to these wicked Israelites back then, who were calling themselves Jews and were not the real Jews, because a Jew is one inwardly and not one outwardly. But we use this scripture to describe the wickedness of the so-called white man that he actually took upon himself and called himself a Jew, knowing that he is not a Jew. This is Revelation 2 verse 9. It says, I know thy works. This is Yahweh Shai, or who the world ignorantly called Jesus Christ speaking, and tribulation and poverty. He talking to the Jews. Now we say the Jews is in poverty, right? It says wealth of USA plundered by Jews. Now right, I got the next one. Why is it offensive to say Jews control the wealth when a large percent of the U.S. billionaires are of Jewish descent, I believe. Jewish ancestry does not, firstly, because it is completely untrue. A large percent of U.S. billionaires are of Jewish ancestry does not equal Jews control all the wealth. Having Jewish ancestry does not equal being Jewish. I'm just going along. Our next article, the Jews' control of wealth. Jewish wealth by numbers. So you're seeing the Jews are wealthy, but the Son of the Most High is saying to the Jews, I know thy works and tribulation and poverty. You tell me if any one of them Jews in tribulation. They are not in tribulation. So I don't know what the hell them want to be saved from. Them not in tribulation, we are in tribulation every day. Every day once we get up. From hell to hell. It's not from hell to heaven. From hell to hell again, and then hell again. You dig? But thou art rich, because we have this word. The elect have this word. I know the blasphemy of them which say they are Jews, we Israelites, which say they are Jews, the blasphemy of them, because it's a blasphemous thing to say he is a Jew, and you have no part in it, you have no part in the Jewish customs. You're saying he's a Jew, alright? and are not. He is not a Jew. He is a damned devil. That is what he is. Not a Jew, but a damned devil. You understand? That is what he is. But at the synagogue or the house of Satan, ye of your father the devil or Satan, and the lust of your father you will do. He was a murderer from the beginning. That is who the Most High here talking. That is who the Most High is talking about. Yahusha was talking about. The synagogue of Satan is you so-called white people, because you all dwell up in Satan. You all delve in Satan and he wickedness and he black magic. Alright? You all delve in that, because you all love it. Yes, no. Look up this here. I said list of ethnic groups in the United States by household income. Asians make the most money, so-called white man make almost the second most. The two Jake tribes make the least. American Indian and black or Israelite American. Now why I bring up this? All of these names here, like you go see Israeli American, European American, Russian American, Greek American. No. Majority of you people is Edomites. That is what it is. No Greek American and Russian American. There are no such thing as that. And Croatian and Lithuanian American. You all, majority of you all is Edomites. That is what it is. But the reason why he so put this so, that it is sure he structured out the whole thing. He put that so for what? So that he named Edom, might get somehow lost throughout time. But you're fucking wrong. The Most High raised back up the prophets. So now he's like a thorn in your side, just chucking every minute. You understand? Because you thought you could have just do away with that whole name of yours. That whole name of yours, that whole Edomite devil name. So you call yourself Australian American, Israeli American. Yeah, I'm bad show me, I wish I saw you a long time ago, bro. And you know what you do? You know what you do? You say to hell with that. You're going and get exposed. Revelation chapter 3 verse 9. Now there's tons of scriptures on these so-called Jews, but I'm just bringing out these little ones. These little ones. It says, behold, I will make them of the synagogue of Satan, which is Esau's children, and the other nations, which say they are Jews and are not, but do lie. Behold, I will make them to come and worship before thy feet and to know that I have loved thee. You understand? So the Most High saying that it have guys who do lie, who saying they are Jews and do lie. They're lying. These is the men and them here. These the children of the father of the devil. That's why Abishai had to say, for he's a liar and the father of it. These men came out the womb, tell the scripture say they go astray as soon as they be born speaking lies. Lies, the deceiver, the wicked, you so-called white people. Take on somebody else's custom and feel everything is all well and good. No, we will fight for what we believe in. We believe, or there's the fake Jews. You is not a match for us. Once we stay spiritual, you is not a match for us. All you could just do is just fire a missile. Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai say in that day, because it's going to have a day that going to burn like a oven. In that day, he's going to protect us. The ones who do his work. Right? Not every and anybody. So, with that, hopefully this was edifying. And until the next time, I will say, Barakatai, Abba, Hashem, Yahweh Shai, Shalom.